Eric, were you surprised by the reaction to your comments about Rozier after the game?
Nope.
You know who he is now?
I'm focused on this series, man. Boston and Milwaukee right now.
Yeah.
You know, I'm just trying to, you know, help my team win. That's the point guard too.
How do you get Jabari Spears going? It's tough to be a young guy and have a lot of time.
I talk to him all the time. I tell him you got a long time in this league, man. You don't want to just waste it on one game. He's a talented player. He's still gonna have a lot of time in this league if he one of those great players. You know, everybody's been there. I've been there before. It's just one thing he just gotta shake out. You know, shake out, block everything out, and you know, stay focused on the main thing.
Eric, how would you like to see this team play to get yourself on Friday night to start digging yourself out of this 0-2 hole? How would you like to see your team play on Friday night?
Man, we ain't 0-2, we lose next game. I feel like they did a great job. They took care of business. They did their supposed to. That's why teams fight for home court for those particular reasons. Now it's our turn, to bounce back.
Eric, because
just five turnovers for you guys, or for the Celtics last game. How do you guys try to create more turnovers for that Celtics team?
Like I said, man, it ain't about that. They just hitting the floor first. Getting offensive rebounds. You know, those are big things killing us. We give them the missed shots, which is when we miss the missed shots, they get second chance points. They kick out the threes, wide open threes, and stuff like this.
How about for you personally? Is there any frustration given, how you've been able to help out offensively with how much of a key factor you were down the stretch?
My offensive count, I ain't worried about that. I'm just worried about, playing great defense, helping my teammates out there while I'm out there. That'll come. I'm not worried about that.
Eric, I just need
to. They fall for home court, and that's why you fight for home court. What are you expecting the environment to be like tomorrow night?
Loud. I feel like they're going to be way louder than Celtics fans. Bringing that home court for us. Even when I played here during the regular season, was like, so I'm looking forward to that carrying up.
Getting back to Jabari, you played 14 minutes in the first game. The team was set. Do you think they should ramp up his minutes?
You got to ask Joe about that. I'm not a coach. I control out there, but I think Jabari's been doing a great job with staying in the game.
Eric, because it's gotten attention to social media, were you miffed at all that Terry called you Drew?
I'm not even signed to Instagram right now. People just text me or whatever, whatnot, but I ain't signed in social media, so I don't know.
You weren't aware, or is that?
Oops, I don't know.
Was it a Louisville, Kentucky thing?
Huh?
Between you and Rozier?
Like I said, man, I'm focused on the series right now.
Thank you, bud. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.